Emma, welcome back, beautiful. Thanks so much, Emma. Happy holidays.